When you read anything about the musical accomplishments of our next performer, they will include the word champion somewhere in the introduction. From an early age, he's amassed an impressive list of national and international competition titles on trumpet, cornet, and flugelhorn. Next year, he'll again represent New Zealand with the National Brass Band at the World Brass Band Championships in Holland. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome John McGough.
Happy birthday, Variety Artists Club of New Zealand. We've had a request for this one tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, it was originally called El Silencio. It was also made famous by Mr. Deane, Waretini, The Bridge. And it was played on the trumpet by the late, great Prince Teka. He played it on the trumpet with only two teeth. And I'm going to have a go with a full set.